With respect to the question as to social media tax, I'm sorry if I disappoint you, but I'm hearing this for the first time. I am not aware that FRS has presented any bill to the National Assembly to request for any social media tax. And I can tell you on behalf of my Secretary Chairman very clearly, this is not from us. So if there's any such bill at the National Assembly, the FRS is not a sponsor, and we have not seen it. And if we see it, we are able to comment appropriately. Thank you.
They can give us a copy.
And if you do have a copy of the bill, we'll be glad.